amazing to be back. It feels like we never left. It's been 3 years. GT Radio wanted to get a sponsored car with an all-female team. An amazing opportunity and one not to be turned down, so I snapped it up really quickly.
It's been 5 years since I've driven a Fun Cup car now. I just got a phone call from Paul Rose a couple of weeks ago saying that GT Radio were putting a girls team together and would I be interested in racing here at Snetterton. So I thought, why not? Oh, great opportunity.
I am part of Team 49. I'm their spare driver, so if one of the guys can't make a race, then I'll stand in. I wasn't going to be driving this round. All the boys are here. I was a little bit gutted. And then Paul Rose rang me and said, bring your kit bag. And I was like, ooh, what's happening? And he said, you're going to be able to drive the GT Radial ladies team. So I was stoked about that, because there's only me as a lady racing in it. And when the girls have done it historically, there's only been them. There's never been more than one lady on the grid. So to put all three together is really something special.
Well, I've never met Wendy before yesterday in testing. Obviously, Michelle, when she used to race in the championship. I think we're all learning a little bit from each other. We've worked really well as a team, so hopefully through into the race it will continue to go that way.
We're all within a couple of seconds of each other, and we're all pretty same size, so we're quite quick in and out of the car, so hopefully we can pull some good pit stop changes and just keep a consistent pace going, and fingers crossed we'll do well.
The great thing about putting this team together was all the ladies, so we haven't raced together, do have experience of the changes, so you've already got a little bit of that cemented in your mind. I'm hoping, because we're a little bit more agile, would be the right way to say it, than some of the guys, will just be able to leap in and out and be gone.
We were saying that actually the mid-pack seems to have got a lot closer, so when we were racing 3 years ago, you'd have like a clear top, you'd have a middle section, then you'd have the back markers, who were mostly the newbies. But because a lot of people have done it now for the last few years, the mid-section is really, 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 really competitive. So we're kind of in that little pack. Stepping straight in for one race is quite hard. But yeah, it felt like coming home. I got straight in and got straight on with the job, so I really enjoyed it.
I think the majority of the mid-pack are going to be 19-20s, and there's probably like three or four teams that can burst beyond that. I'd say there's going to be 10 teams fighting in the mid-pack. So who knows if a podium's within reach. That would be the dream. That would be ideal. That would be dream. I mean, but pulling the pole position, I mean, what a jammy, lucky thing that we've done this morning. That's just awesome. I'm pretty nervous because I'm taking the start, but at least I've got a clear track ahead.
Michelle's obviously brilliant. She's going to be quite aggressive off the start. We'll put her in the mid-pack where I thought we'd get drawn, and then she can, you know, really make some ground up. And as it happens, she's probably out in front anyway. So there's nobody to get past, actually. But she's got the experience there to back up the rolling start.
One major change for me is that I've got paddle shift on the wheel. So even yesterday on the downshift, I kept on going to try to change down with the lever, which wasn't there. So that just took a little getting used to. But now that that's happened, it's absolutely brilliant. Handling-wise, car feels absolutely great.
We're just going to see how it goes, play it by ear, try and have a nice consistent race and see where we finish up at the end.
I think in this championship, with it being so competitive and it being such a long race, you know, anything can happen. You know, there's so many things you've got to get right through the race. Obviously, we want to win, but you know, we'll give it our best.
I think the girls are super competitive. They are. They've got that in them already. Our best result on car 49 was a top 10, so I think that's something around that would be a good start, but I know the girls bring up the times. It could get better, and it's definitely going to be one to watch. I'm definitely heading into the beer tent in a minute. I think we did some really good driver changes, and to have been thrown into that straight off and then be like bang, bang, bang today, that was quite a big ask, and the expectations were quite high, and I think they've delivered. Yeah, just really enjoyed it. It's been a great day.